Come on, let's go, go, go! You're so slow, slow, slow! Oh shit, look at that. Oh shit, that's cool. Oh my god. I'd bang whoever owns that. So, today's a big day. It's Saturday. And I just woke up. So that's why I look like this. And today's my brother's wedding, so I'm gonna go to that up in little Denver. And then I'm gonna, And then I'm gonna probably hang out with Harriet Tubman for a while, maybe go watch him eat lunch because I can't afford lunch. Yeah.
Seth, I'm hungry! We have to go to food! I have $2! What are we gonna get? Seth! I want McDonald's. We have to go to McDonald's because it's the only thing.
Well, we can go there after PetSmart.
So, I didn't film anything at all at the wedding, so it's fine. It wasn't that good. It wasn't that crazy. Yep, so today I'm doing a Harry Potter party where I go and I just watch Harry Potter with some people. So right currently I'm just gonna go look for stuff to do downtown. So yeah. Here we're coming up on the famous Nick Lucy's office. He's my inspiration and my muse. He is a Castle Rock, I guess, photographer. Here's his office. I think he knows who I am. I don't want to be weird if he's in there. Huh, I gotta keep walking. I look too sketchy. Here we have the B&B Cafe, known for stealing things. I'm very upset. I don't like this place at all. Apparently there's also ghosts in there and stuff like that. It's closed. It's always closed. One of those restaurants that are open for close to 35 minutes a day. This place is so lively and full of life, I guess. Here we go. I'm gonna try and cross the street. This is the busiest road. Oh, there's no one actually here. Never mind. I wake up every evening with a big smile on my face, and I never feel out of place. And you're still probably working at a 9-to-5 pace. I wonder how bad that tastes when you see my face. Hope it gives you hell. This is a place to be. This is Nick Lucy's. Photos. As I said, my inspiration, my muse. If anyone's ever looking for other good gift stuff, this stuff is cool. I have that. He gave it to me for free because he loves me. So, when Bae says he loves you, but you're still a little bitter about when he slapped you across the face a few minutes ago. Just a few days ago, well, that's just basically rape. We're back at Foul Line, where I spend way too much time. This guy that I'm a little bit in love with might be here, so.
It's me.
So, oh. No. So, we'll see. We'll see if he's here. I don't think he's here, goddammit. Aragorn, I love you. I love you too. What do I gotta do to get through to you to show you there ain't nothing I can't take this chainsaw to?
Oh my god, what are you guys doing?
Brass balls, oh, I cut them off and got a big wooden bronze and a glass shard inside of a hall with my brain on the grass.
should join in.
Well, my drag wall.
Come on, it'll be fine.
Okay.
All this time, me and Dre been fucking with hats off.
Suck it, Marshall.
Tell Laura and her husband to back off.
Oh, oh my. Java, what are you doing here? Let me join in.
Tell them maybe.
And I'm
There's nothing you can do to save it. But if it's